Welcome to another edition of MTH's Product Update. I'm your host, Taylor, and in this week's webcast, we'll be responding to the many inquiries we received during the recent York TCA show, where we ran our premier line Southern Pacific cab forward steam locomotive on our 8x28 operating display. Part of the first transcontinental railroad, the Southern Pacific's passage over the Sierra Nevadas from Sparks, Nevada to Roseville, California, has always been a challenge for man and machine. Grades in both directions approximate 2.5%. 39 tunnels and nearly 40 miles of snow sheds protect the track from snowdrifts and avalanches. Sierra Nevada, after all, is Spanish for snow-covered. Seeking more muscle for this route, the Southern Pacific took delivery of two Baldwin-articulated 2882s in 1908. Initial trials, however, revealed that heat and exhaust gases in the tunnels and snow sheds made life nearly unbearable for the engine crew. Although cab forwards have been tried before in Italy and Northern California, legend has it the Southern Pacific cab forwards were inspired by an engineer who turned a Baldwin articulated around and ran it tender first, putting the smoke behind him so he could breathe while he did his job. The AC6 cab forward returned to the premier lineup in 2008, offered for the first time with Protosound 2.0 and upgraded with additional details, including legible builder's plates, painted backhead gauges, cab interior lights, tender truck safety chains, and additional boiler details. While many rail fans are familiar with the AC-12 cab forward preserved at the California State Railroad Museum, the last new steam engine delivered to the Southern Pacific in 1944, our model depicts the earlier AC-6 with its distinctive flat cab front and rounded Vanderbilt tender. Several AC-6s were later modernized with a tapered cab front, and that version is also offered this year for the first time. Thanks again for tuning in to MTH's Product Update. We'll see you again soon.